This way, my dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the upper level. Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with. Have this taken care of with ease. This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius. I'll have this taken care of with ease.
With all the noise you're making, you could wake the dead. No offense.
Ah, my former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Cheetah. Grundy.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
A new friend for Grundy?
I hate to brag at the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
I'm afraid this isn't something I can deal with right now.
Thank you.
No. That did it. Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah, even Grundy knows that.
Patience, you'll understand soon enough.
This is our stop.
Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
What Grundy new friend doing?
The lightning. The rookie just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring superpowers. It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.